Greetings and welcome to my corner of the internet. I'm Fiarlia, and today we return to Mass Effect. And I did say that we're going to be going to Pharos today, and we are. But I'm going to double check my journal real quick just to see if there's any other side quests that I have forgotten about. Pharos, here we come. Wait, why is Novaria still showing up as an important place? Did I not do everything on Novaria? I thought I did. Well, shit. I guess we're gonna check out Novaria real quick.
Commander, I'm glad you stopped to talk. I wanted to tell you how unfortunate it was that Analeas Sama was caught with his hand in the cookie jar. Rest assured, I bear you no ill will.
Unfortunate. He was a criminal, Captain.
The Executive Board is not concerned with galactic law, Commander. That's why this planet was settled, after all. As far as they are concerned, Analeas Sama went too far. On Novaria, you may do what you wish, so long as you do not disturb public order. I only request that you limit the number of disturbances you provoke. I would consider it a favor.
Yeah, I'll try.
I don't intend to make life difficult for anyone.
I appreciate that, Commander. If you will excuse me, I must file reports on this incident. Good day.
Okay, I don't know why you snapped back there after starting to walk away.
I would be grateful if you would finish your business and leave.
Yeah, okay. Oh yeah, I can try talking to Lee and see if there was still something he had for me.
Been a while since I've seen you. What brings you back?
Repairs.
Vehicle repairs, of course.
That's what I like to hear. Let's see what you need.
But there's
been a while since I've seen
just
you.
Just passing through.
Been a while since I've seen you. What brings you back?
Vehicle repairs, of course.
That's what I like to hear. Let's see what you need.
But that didn't open anything up. Weird. Oh, okay, I can't go back into there. That's kind of good, because I was thinking to myself that I may have to go all the way back out to Peak 15, and then maybe I'd be able to explore those other areas, but, that doesn't seem to be the case, which is good, because that would waste a whole fuck ton of time to go all the way back there, especially because I'm pretty sure I wouldn't be able to do anything. Figured those doors would still be locked. Even though that does irritate me that I didn't get to go through there and find out what was there. Ah! Worst thing about that is I was actually going to the hot labs. I was planning on going to the hot labs last because I figured that that's where I would find Benezia. So, I was trying to, trying to do what I do and explore everything before getting to where I need to go in case I'm cut off from doing everything, and because Benezia was not where I thought she was going to be, I did end up getting cut off from everything. Oh, it's not even possible to land on Novaria anymore. Okay, I guess the only thing is that I had left to do is just go and talk to, what's her name? But it still shows Novaria. Why? Why does it do that? Ah! That bothers me. It makes me feel like there's still something important there, but I can't even land there. Alright, off to Pharos, as promised. Ooh, there's another system in here. Wait, did I already go here for something else? I think I may have. Let me check real quick. Oh, yeah, I have been here. This is the ringed planet that I could land on, and I'm pretty sure this is the one that also had Ozma. All right, Pharos, here we come. Ooh, look at those tall buildings peeking over the clouds, or the lower clouds, I guess, because it looks like there's clouds higher up as well. So cool. Oh man, that is so awesome. So damn cool. I mean, I know that the Citadel is of Prothean design as well, but I don't know, I'm hoping that this one looks a little bit different, just so we can get more of an idea of what's going on. You know, with the Protheans specifically, or rather what was going on since they're not around anymore. Alright, now am I immediately going to be stopped by somebody who is also an asshole here? David Altal.
We saw your ship. Fai Dan wants to speak with you immediately.
Yeah, who is that?
Who's Fai Dan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Whoa! Well, that was unexpected. Shit. Are you dead? Yeah, I think you're dead. Oh, there's more? Over there. Whoa! Not the rockets, please. Okay. I know there's another one right over here somewhere. Oh, whoa. Anybody else? Well, this was surprising. A much different kind of welcoming party than what I got on Novaria. Okay. All right. Well, that went nicely.
Perimeter clear.
Except for that guy. He kind of got fucked. Okay, so this place is very different. Benezia brought in Geth on the sly, and here they're just fucking everywhere. It's a goddamn spider monkeys.
Take cover.
Whoa! That was, oh shit. Why can't I shoot? Oh, there we go. Or not shoot, but I wasn't even able to aim for a minute there.
Think we're good, Commander.
Well, we're definitely good, but I know what you mean. I know what you meant, Ashley. More? Okay, well, we should. Am I stretching? I don't think I've seen myself do that idle animation before. Yeah, that. Interesting. Well then, okay. Let's take a look. That's where we came in. Zoo's Hope. Oh, that's okay. Uh-huh. Stairs down to the tunnels. Ooh. Am I gonna be going through like Prothean catacombs? Oh, that'd be so cool. I think there's gonna be, oh wait, nope. No, that's people, okay. All right.
Those Geth are bloody dangerous.
Glad to see some soldiers. Our numbers are getting thin.
Get ready.
The Geth will surely kill us all.
All right. All these named people I keep expecting to be able to have conversations with. You know, people like colonists. Yeah, that's obvious I'm not going to. But you just get through it. You don't really have much of a choice there, lady.
I fear the Geth will kill us all.
Where? Okay.
The Geth are mounting another attack.
Yeah, I heard that. Is there any stuff in here that I can have? I would like stuff. I mean, I know that you guys that are on this planet probably need some too, but I'm a little greedy. Deal with it. So I think Fai Dan was like way over there somewhere, but of course I'm gonna go all around here and see if there's anything that I can take or anything really. Because that's how I do. It shouldn't be the slightest bit surprising by now. I do wish that I could sprint outside of when I'm in battle.
Beat them with the end of it if you have to. Stop the Geth.
They're coming. They just keep on coming. The Geth can't be allowed into the heart of the colony. They'll be here in a minute. This work must be completed.
Okay, the option was there to activate the freighter crane controls, but I can't do anything with it. It just prompts whatever her name was to talk again. Wait, I'm jammed? Why am I jammed? There's gonna be Geth, right? Oh.
Commander, I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're
not really.
Late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
That's why my radar was jammed.
Take him out!
Why were they shooting over there? Oh, hi there. More? My goodness. How many are there? At least they're easy, Geth. Can't see the last one. I see it on the radar, but... Oh! There's more than just one. Well, you know what? They're not advancing right now, so let me go ahead and... I'm just gonna come back in here.
The Geth just keep coming.
Hello, Off-Worlder.
Holy crap.
I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. I mean, they are very important. Yes. That's better.
I don't... What?
Is there anything I can do for you?
I'm fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from... From the last attack. I'll be fine.
She looks whole, but something's clearly causing her pain.
Is she gonna become a husk?
Let her rest. She just needs rest.
Oh, I got Paragon just for coming and talking?
It hurts so much when I think about what we've lost.
My wife needs rest. The attacks are making things worse.
Oh, okay. Sure, whatever. Now I've gone and checked everything up to there, so let's go and head back to where I'm supposed to be.
We've got Geth in the tower.
Protect the heart of the colony!
Ah, okay, I can't talk to him until I come and kill all these fuckers. Where the hell are they?
I don't want to die. Please, don't let me die!
Oh, whoa, that was a rocket. I am very glad that I moved away. Very glad. Oh, you and your stupid shields. Ha! Fuck you. Damn it, there's more up there? Do I have to go and kill all of them before I can come and talk to... I'd like to talk to Fai Dan. Fai Dan? Fai Den? I don't remember.
Protect the...
We've got Geth.
Son of a bitch! Okay. Well, it looks like I do need to go up here and kill everything first. Boom. Wow, nice. One shot. Wow. Oh. Shit. Fucking rockets. Whoa! What the crap are you doing right here? Drone strikes are serious business. Shit. There we go. Fantastic. Shit. More drones? What the hell? Oh. Yeah, that's the one.
I'm ready to return.
Shit. Fall back. I was not expecting this many Geth, at least not right off the bat when I first land on the damn planet. Still one more, but where? Oh, there's more than one more. Aha! There. Is that it? Oh, yep, Oh, it was a Geth warship dropping them off, that's why.
So, are we ready to roll out to wherever the Geth are bunkered? Check in with Fai Dan, but I think we're done here.
Thanks, I would not have gathered that on my own, Ashley. Is there more stuff back here? Ooh, things I can have? I'll take that.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
I'm gonna end up killing you, aren't I? Oh wow, lots of... Maybe not. Maybe you're just a twat.
Tell me more about yourself, Arcelia.
I'm a rent-a-cop. I was hired to keep kids from writing graffiti on the walls at Exogeny. Then all this happened. I wasn't trained for this. I didn't ask for it. I just wanted to end.
Yeah, but moping about and in general being emo isn't gonna really do anything.
What can you tell me about the Geth? Do you have any idea what they might be after?
I can't tell you anything about that. I suggest you go to Exogeny if you want answers to those questions.
Well, what the hell is Exogeny? I will go to that later.
I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship. And you're only interested in the Geth.
Yeah, I was gonna say, technically, they didn't really send me to help. So yeah, you could be a little pissy. I guess maybe even a little pissy at me, even though it's not my fault. But I am... in the Alliance, you know? Yeah, yeah. You're free to be a bitch. Doesn't mean I like you, but whatever.
Tell me about Zeus Hope.
I can't tell you much about it. You should speak to Fai Dan if you want to know more.
Okay.
What can you tell me about Exogeny?
Very little. I work there as a security officer. I know they were looking for artifacts and anything of value.
Oh.
That's what they do. They fund the colony. In return, we help them uncover buried treasure. It's definitely not as exciting as they make it sound.
That's everything, right? Yep. Okay.
Goodbye.
Commander.
So, I'm wondering if some of this stuff that's being uncovered is information about the Reapers or or the Conduit.
The tower's secure, thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony's safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
They're still no match for me.
Help me find what the Geth are after, and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeny headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeny?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeny headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
The Skyway? I thought I was going to be going through tunnels of some sort.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
That does sound good, but I want to learn more.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeny, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
Is it going to be one of those things that is pretty easy in the Mako, but I had to fight on foot before? Shit, I hope not.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
That'll be easy. Right.
There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Oh, okay. So now that's where I'm going to go back and talk to some of those named people, I'm guessing.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
Okay.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
Do you have information about Geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnel somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter to coordinate attacks. It's not a critical threat right now, but getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
Yeah, it would. That sounds like a fantastic idea.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Pharos in general.
Of course, Commander.
About Exogeny.
What else
first.
Can you tell me about Exogeny?
Exogeny funded this colony. Without them, we wouldn't be stuck here.
They specialize in colonization. In return for bankrolling the colony, we work for them. Their main goal is the retrieval of valuable artifacts or resources.
Except there isn't anything here. Or if there is, we didn't find it.
That sounds fishy.
I wonder if that's what the Geth are looking for.
Perhaps. As she said, we never found anything of value.
Of course, the Geth could know something we don't.
Yeah. Or Exogeny never told you what was found.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place. Unlike anything I've experienced before.
I can understand that.
How big was the original Pharos colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zeus Hope.
No, I'm not going to choose to evacuate them. They would want to stay here anyway, I'm assuming. Looks like that's everything. Okay.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
All right, I guess it's time to go and talk to the other people? Wait, why did another thing just pop up? Oh, it's gone. Oh, okay, whatever. Sure. It's back! It's gone. It's back! What the fuck? Was there... Did you have
I'm
more?
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
No, you don't have anything new. Okay.
Goodbye.
Weird.
You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
Hmm. Oh. Now it looks like I can go and talk to everybody, because I don't remember Hollis Blake being one of the names...
What do you do for the colony?
I'm a medic, or I am since the doctor died. I've tried my best since she was killed.
Do you know anything about this planet?
Just what I was told by Colonial Affairs. It's a little different from what they claimed. It's not all bad, though. When the Geth are gone, we'll have a chance to create something even more spectacular than before.
That's a good attitude to have.
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.
That doesn't... There's something more, right? It was set up like there's gonna be something more.
Is there anything I can do for her?
No, she just needs time. Time to absorb everything. We'll be fine.
All right.
Tell me about the colony.
I can't tell you much about that. You'd best ask Fai Dan if you really must know.
Why can't you tell me? I just want to know about the colony.
Fai Dan is our leader. Who better to answer questions about the colony?
Okay, I mean, apparently you have no idea of the colony whatsoever that you live
Please
in.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
So many have died. We should... Oh.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varen meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varen, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
Could I...
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the gas.
Yeah, okay.
Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Yeah.
Tell me about hunting Varen.
Hunting them is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics.
So...
The big Alpha Varen is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
So I'm probably going to have to kill the Varen as well. Probably.
Tell me about Zeus Hope.
The colony is growing. Or it was. But you should speak with Fai Dan. He is our leader.
Why does nobody want to talk about this place? And everybody is telling me to go talk to Fai Dan.
Why should I speak with Fai Dan? Why can't you tell me?
Yeah.
I don't want to talk about that right now. Speak with Fai Dan.
Jeez. Is there something weird going on?
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife Greta, looking for adventure, a new life together. This isn't exactly what we signed up for. Of course, it would be much better without the Geth. We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
But you don't want to tell me about the colony.
I have to go.
Huh.
So long, Commander.
All right. Well, there's... I like how it seems like a lot of these side quests that I will be picking up are probably going to be all...
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up.
Yeah. I'll probably be able to do all of them at
the
same time.
Cells for this generator, though.
I ain't fucking giving any of my power cells. Nope.
If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander.
Appreciate it. Not gonna offer up my shit. Sorry.
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
Okay. Yeah, that's silly to fly water in, and I'm definitely not going to say do it yourself. Oh, good. Other stuff. Let me guess, you're going to send me
Tell
to Fai
me about
Dan?
The colony.
We are a small group, part of a larger colony, before the Geth attacked. You should speak to Fai Dan. It's his responsibility. He knows the colony best.
Yeah, what? It just... I don't know if there's anything to it, but the fact that nobody wants to talk about the colony and everybody's saying, go speak to Fai Dan, makes me think that there's more to it. Either the colony or Fai Dan.
What do you know about this planet?
I am not the one to ask about that. Ask Fai Dan, or one of the others.
Tell me about yourself.
I'd rather not. This is not the time or the place. Please, help us or don't. Otherwise, leave me to my work.
Fair enough. A little rude, but... understandable.
I wish you luck.
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you, if you wish.
Ooh! Fantastic! You gonna send me to Fai Dan too?
Can you tell me about Zeus Hope?
A fascinating place, by all accounts. Though the Geth have made it treacherous. You might like it here too, if you gave it a chance, Commander. I never thought I'd stay in one place for long, but here? I will stay here.
Yeah, why? Now that I have somebody giving me some information...
This place is barely holding together. Why stay here?
I can't give you an answer to that, Commander. At least not one that you would comprehend. Why not try asking Fai Dan? Maybe he can tell you what I can't.
God damn it!
How do you keep things in stock in conditions like this?
My list of consumers has shrunk significantly since the attacks, and few of those have time for shopping.
Fair enough.
What's a Solarian doing on a human colony?
This Solarian goes where the credits are. Or I did. A well-stocked freighter can be a profitable investment on a new colony. But once I was here, I decided to stay on. The colony life grows on you after a while.
I wonder if the same kind of indoctrination that was going on the Sovereign, if something like that is happening here? I don't know.
What's your name, Solarian?
My full name is Gorat Tu Heranon Maldinest God Inost Ledra.
It's a long name.
Humans usually employ surname and given name only. Inost and Ledra, in my case.
I do want to know why they have so many names, but I'm also concerned that that would be rude. And I don't want to do that. I don't have any reason to be rude and dislike this guy. Was that all he had? Yep, okay, time to shop.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
Yep.
What do you know about the colony?
We just arrived a short time ago. It seemed like any other colony at first, but it's different somehow.
There's gotta be something going on with this.
What do you mean?
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like... I can't describe it. You should speak with Fai Dan. He knows the colony better than me.
There's really something going on here.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. If nothing else, she's good for hiding him when those Geth come over the walls.
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, well, just ship diagnostics. It's nothing. I should get back to it, but Fai Dan, what's the report on? I should go.
Definitely something going
Maybe
on.
Maybe I can help you. What are you trying to diagnose?
No, thanks, really. Now, please, I need to get back to work.
It just kicked me out of the conversation.
This work must be completed.
And I can't talk to you about anything else now.
I can't. This work must be completed.
What the hell? Is Fai Dan with... Saren? Maybe? Seriously though, what the actual fuck?
Commander, what can I do for you?
Ooh, I can ask him about it?
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
Some?
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones, friends.
These aren't trained soldiers. Nobody taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the Geth slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
I'm judging. Ah, fuck, there's nothing else I can ask about.
I'll talk to you
Shit.
When I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Oh, I want to know what's going on so bad. So bad. Off to go kill some Geth and maybe... Wait, Skywave. I didn't even see that before, did I? Okay, so... I think... The Skyway is where I need to go to actually progress, so I'm gonna go down the stairs first. Because I think this should fix a number of the other problems. I think. Oh.
Oh god, they're everywhere!
Oh. Shit. Well, I didn't have a chance to save that colonist. Probably scripted. I wonder if you can actually save any of them. Or if that just kind of happens. Well, I should check where I am. Yep, that's where it just came from. What's this? Geth transmitter. Yep, that was an important thing to do. Collapsed highway section. A highway? Prothean's head cars? Or maybe this will lead me to where I can turn the water back on. And I think somewhere down here, I think it was down here, is where I should find that big, possibly rabid Varen to kill. I don't even know what the fuck a Varen is. Oh, this is big and open. I'm gonna get shot at soon, aren't I? Oh, yep. I see something on my radar. But it's over there somewhere. Oh. I can't go that way? No, I have to be able to go that way, because I can't go this way. It's just going to be right around the corner here, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Yep, right down here. Boom. Try to get you before you go by. Oh, shit. That was close. That would have been a bad. Oh, yeah, the water valve. Water valve's right over there. Fantastic. Need that shield to go away. Thank you. Ha! Gotcha, bitch.
Perimeter secured.
Yep. All thanks to me. Pretty sure I did all the killing there. Which, fine, whatever. Okay, water valve.
This valve looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Okay. I can do that. Definitely do that. That's not a problem. Which way do I go? Oh yeah, transmitter. Yeah, let's go hit up the transmitter. Whew. Oh shit. Is that a rocket? Is that it? Okay, good. Oh, floating gun. Ooh. Well, yeah, of course their transmitter is going to be heavily fortified. Oh. Krogan. That's unexpected. Why are there Krogans here? What the hell are you doing? Don't rush me. What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to, like, pistol whip the fuck out of me or something? What the hell was that? I don't think I've ever seen them do that before. Wow. Clear. He kind of hurt me a decent amount. That wasn't cool. It's not cool at all. Ooh, stuff. More stuff. And how do I turn that off? There's nothing to interact with. Do I shoot it? I do shoot it. Back up though, ladies. Oh, cool. Yeah. I shooted it. And I leveled up. Fantastic. Ooh. No, thank you. Oh,
okay,
good.
There's another one. Doesn't look like it's been activated yet, though. We should keep looking.
Yep. Probably gonna be at the end of where the map leads. Probably. Wait. Who is that? Ian Newsteed. Newstead. I'm gonna go this way first. Wait, is this a door that I can go through? I don't know if this is a place I can go through. Wait. It's not, but I can walk up it a little bit. Just a tiny bit, though. Alright, why is there a person down here? How is there a person down here that hasn't been killed yet? Are you friend or foe?
You don't want to go down there.
What are you doing down here?
Yeah.
Nothing I should be, and anything I shouldn't.
No! That was a good one. Very intense.
Oh. I think my idea may have been correct. The indoctrination idea. Whether it's related to Saren or not, Fai Dan seems to be somehow maybe in charge? I don't know. And making all that happen? That's probably what was going on with the wife. And why he just got punished, as it were.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip.
Oh.
Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... trying to get to the... Dying!
Let's leave him. There's nothing we can do for him.
Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you even want help?
Help me? No. No one can help me now. I'd rather die fighting!
Oh. Am I gonna have to kill him now?
Fighting what?
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle, time's up. Company's coming. Ask Fai Dan. Ask him about the...
I knew something was up with him.
Look out!
Oh, good. He didn't die. That's what I was hoping for. That's why I didn't try getting Clear. Behind cover. I was hoping that he wouldn't be automatically killed and...
I won't. I won't. I can't. I won't do it. My mind is my own. My mind is my own. My mind is my own. My mind is my own.
Wow. Good acting, though. Really good acting. Very convincing that he's a crazy person. Even though I know he's not. But what is going on? Oh, I guess I can't go that way. Wait, where the hell are more water mains? Are they gonna... Did I go down here? I did go down there. Maybe more of them are gonna be over by the collapsed highway section? Maybe. What the hell? More Geth here? Oh shit. Why are there more Geth here? I was walking back towards, Zoo's Hope, rather than out to... Oh! I missed it right as I walked by, okay.
Turning this last valve appears to have activated the system, Commander.
Awesome. But I'm gonna go check out the highway first. The highway is probably gonna lead to maybe the power plant? Oh, those things. Oh! Yeah, I've seen those before. Okay, that's what a Baron is. Oh, that's a lot of them. Wow, that's a lot of them. Is that a Mako? Why the hell is there a Mako here? Whoa. Oh, the Baron Alpha, right. The Baron falls dead, riddled with slugs. This must be the Alpha Male, the pack leader of those feral scavengers. Is this all there? Whoa. That looks like a big area. I can't zoom out any further either. Wow. Oh, I guess it's not that big. Yeah, it's not that big. It just looked like it was pretty big. But it's not. Oh! Remove the power cells. The old disabled vehicle was more willing to part with its still functioning power cell than one would expect. Either that or I'm just like super strong and able to rip it out anyway, you know, with no problem. Because I am that damn powerful. I mean, you know, I lift weights and everything. But I think that took care of like all the side quests in one go, didn't it? Yep, Geth in the tunnels, the meat, power cells, the water. Yeah, hot damn. That went very well. I wonder if Fai Dan's gonna try to indoctrinate me. I know it's still the wrong use of the word, but that's what they're using in the game, so I'll just stick with it. Still irritates me. Well, I didn't run into any Geth. I'm back. All right. Well, I'm gonna talk to Fai Dan last and hit up everybody else first. What was that? Nothing? Oh. I thought I just saw an explosion right here on this side of that wall. I guess not.
I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I got them right here.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fai Dan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no time.
Yeah. Well, you do that. Although now I'm having second thoughts about helping this colony. Maybe. No, it's probably still a good idea to help the colony and then just take care of Fai Dan later.
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume.
You're goddamn right.
We deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony.
I'll handle the Geth as well.
For your trouble. Thank you again, Commander.
Yay, money! It was actually starting to run low. Well, low-ish. I was down to like, I think around 700,000? Which sounds like a lot, but I was over 2 million. Not too long ago.
Hello again, Commander.
I killed the big Varen. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Just pay up? Nope, okay.
I have to go.
Here, for your trouble. It's not much, I know, but it's all we can spare.
Well, good. I was kind of hoping that I was going to get money, but I wasn't going to be like, now give me money, you asshole. Because, you know, playing as me and such. So it was kind of nice that I was given money anyway. You're not going to have anything new for me, are you? Probably not, but I'll try.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
Have you heard about the few recent things that I did? I did like 4 things at once. In like 5 minutes, maybe longer than that, maybe about 10, 15 minutes, but all of that, yeah, that was me. I'm pretty awesome. Yep, nothing new, okay. Okay, now with you, I need to talk about the transmitter first and then talk about that creep because I want to get paid.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Stop the Geth.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Pharos in general.
Of course, Commander.
Can I ask more about this?
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We've been over this, Commander. The colonists are my concern. The Geth are yours.
I really don't like you.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
He seems to be more than just sick.
Yep.
He hasn't been the same since the attack.
That's your answer for everything.
We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Medicate him?
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I'd prefer not to talk about it anymore.
I can still ask about strange behavior.
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We've been over this.
God damn it, it's the same thing. Looks like I can't get anywhere else with them for now.
Good luck, Commander.
Something's going on though, and I'm gonna figure out what it is. Can I learn anything from you now?
So
damn.
When I think about what we've lost.
I guess off to the Skyway.
Watch out! I don't know how much more I can take.
Okay. Oh, a Mako. Oh shit. I guess I get to go for a nice ride. Can I talk to these guys? No. Alright then. That's all there is? Just Mako? Nothing else here? Oh, I have to drive the Mako on a highway? Oh wow. Okay. Well, I'm not exactly sure. I think this may be just slightly on the short end of an average episode, but I think I'm gonna call it here. Yeah, right before playing some Grand Theft Mass Effect. Yeah, probably right now is a good place to call it. I swear there's something, we know for damn sure now there's something up with Fai Dan, but I don't know what it is yet. I want to know what it is. And also why I can't talk to that one lady anymore. Probably going to end up killing Fai Dan. And I'll probably enjoy it. But anyway, that's it for now. Thank you everyone for watching. I will see you in the next episode. Bye! On the next episode of Mass Effect, will Negasonic Teenage Warhead be in Deadpool 2? Which stooge is the best stooge? Find out in the next episode of Mass Effect.